Contact groups allow for individual contacts to receive account-specific notifications. Adding employees to several contact groups ensures that Blackline is able to deliver important updates to the right employee roles. To add contacts to a contact group, navigate to the drop-down menu in the top left corner. Under Features, select Alert Setup. From the tab Options, select Contact Groups. When added to the Account Administrator, they will receive all communications. When added to the Billing and Finance group, they will receive only communications regarding billing and finance notifications. When added to the Website Updates and New Features group, they will receive only communication regarding new features and changes to the functionality of the web portal. When added to the Service Outage Notification group, they will only receive notifications in the event of loss of service. To add a contact to a group, select Add Contacts. Select the contacts you wish to add, then select Done. Congratulations! You've added contacts to the contact groups. Repeat for all contact categories or as many as you deem relevant.